everyday house, so waking up, putting my contacts in at night, taking them out.
A lot of swimming, and you're wearing contacts, and you're wearing goggles, and sometimes the water gets in the goggles no matter how well you fit the goggles, and then they get in your eye. And
then I'm outside a lot, the kind of windy, the eyes get dried out, some of the debris, just it was easier just not having to put drops in or all the time. And
pretty much like I could swim. I don't have to worry about wearing contacts.
We're going to Yosemite next month. We'll be camping for a few days, and so it'll be awesome to just like wake up and see and not have to worry about like keeping my contacts clean or my glasses safe or, you know, stuff like that.
And I'm athletic, so I'm outside, play softball and work out and stuff, so.
You go camping, not have to worry about contacts. I don't know, a whole lot of stuff. Don't have to worry about getting dirt in your eye, rubbing your eye.
Or swimming, be able to open my eyes underwater, stuff like that. And just in general, you know, not having to deal with the extra 10 minutes every morning or whatever.